the Kerala CPM has now officially expelled both these members, Alan Shuhaib and Taha Fazal, who were arrested under UAPA charges for their Maoist connection from Kozhikode. Vivek Karundalam is joining us on the phone line. Vivek, if you could give us more details about this incident where the Kerala CPM has now officially expelled both these members.
That's right, Aditi. The two members of the CPM in Kerala, in Calicut, Alan Shuhaib and Taha Fazal, was expelled from the party today. This after that, you know, there was a clear connection with Maoist elements that's been found from the booklet that has been seized. Also, the Maoist manual that has been seized from their custody during the police, when the police conducted the raid. And also, the CPM local unit in Kozhikode has clearly said that, you know, there is, enough evidence to prove that these two youngsters have been working in tandem with Maoist ideology. Not from today or yesterday, it's been there for quite some time. They also have pictorial evidences, visual evidences to prove that a series of investigation has been conducted by the party level itself. And it's after that that the party has decided to expel them. Remember, there was mounting pressure on the party, especially the police, which is under the CPM today.
Right.
The investigation has also said that, you know, there is ample evidence to prove that both have Maoist connections.